Hi guys, this is my little Bing engine I've just finished restoring. It'll be running in a minute. Put some water in, just done the pinstriping on it, which took a while. It's finished drying. I'll light it up and get it going. Now flames under it, so shouldn't be too long. I do like the way it all works and the rest of it. The little reversing lever there, up and down. I think we're nearly there. Very nearly. Not quite. Not the pressure valve's released, so. They're not the cappers. Trying to escape off the bench. That works all right. I'll slow it down a bit. Happily ticking over there now. Whistle doesn't work very well, I'm only cleaning that a bit, I think. Take the burner out. Bit of pressure in there, and it's still keep going for a while. Brilliant. Very happy with that. Alright, there you go. See you later.